Guys, so we're doing this trucking thing, and it's a beautiful day to be out here. We're gonna go through some of the process of what I do here at work, so come follow me. First, we gotta disengage the fifth wheel, which we do with this rod right here. Fifth wheel has been disengaged. Second, we gotta loosen our air hoses. Red air hose, trailer hose. Light blue truck hose that has been disengaged, and then we gotta go to the machine over here. We wanna make sure we lift it up a little bit up just so that we can release the fifth wheel. So if you wanna pull the camera. There you go, just a little bit. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get back in the truck. Put the truck forward a little bit so we can release the fifth wheel and we can get this trailer go up. So you can stay here if you want.
All right.
Get the trailer to go up.
Okay,
so the truck's going down. Now I'm going to go and, since I put the airbags down for the truck, I'm going to go ahead and inflate the airbags again. And the reason that I disinflate the airbags is so that the tires can get traction on the track, so the truck won't go all the way down. See, when the tires get traction, actually stays on the track, and the truck will stay where it should be. When this thing goes down, the tipper goes down with the trailer, it hooks on perfectly to the fifth wheel. That's what we're doing right now. So let's go ahead and bring this down. Okay, once it gets close to getting down, I go over there and I again disengage the fifth wheel so it can lock the trailer. Okay, now let's go down with the trailer. Now I'm going to get on the truck and we'll reverse the truck. Lock it, put everything back together. that the trailer got blocked with the fifth wheel. Now we're gonna go ahead and engage all the airlines again. Blue with blue. Green, Phillips, electrical. Red, Glanhan, to the red air outlet. Looks like we're both in, looks like we're secure. Things are in, we should be good to go. So, let's go ahead and go. Go ahead and continue recording. Did you stop it?
No, it's still going.
Okay, go ahead and go ahead and go ahead and go. Alright, so now what we want to do is we want to disengage the fifth wheel. Our truck cab parking in. Our trailer cab parking in. Leave it on neutral. Release the brake. Start moving. And we want to take a quick see the there we go. You can see through the mirror that we are moving down the ramp. Shift your gears, three. Gotta be careful because there's a truck in front of us. Truck in front of us. Thanks for watching. This is Omer Gauna, pastor of Casa de Dios, signing off.